I'm pretending to do question and answers video, even though I'm in like the middle of an existential crisis. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm doing a Q&A. I haven't done one in a very long time, so I thought it would be the right thing to do it because there are like so many lifestyle changes in my life as well as on my YouTube channel. So I thought that it would be a good time to do this. But before we get started with this video, if you like it, make sure you give it a thumbs up and comment down below what you guys think about this new changes on my channel, which I'll be telling you about soon. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell. Follow me on my Instagram at Samriddhi Avasthi and on Twitter at Samriddhi07, and let's just get started. First question is about my career, what I wanna do in life and college situation. So before I tell anything to you, I am not quite sure about the college situation right now because of the whole corona thing. The college situation is so like swear word up because of the coronavirus thing. So basically I have my Delhi University entrance on 7th September, which I'll probably not go and give because there is no like center in Uttar Pradesh where I live. Maybe NCR region, maybe there's a center in Noida, but I did not get one. I got one in Delhi. So yeah, it's very far. It's not very far, but it's like far from my house, and I don't want to, you know, risk it for that because I don't even know if I'll really get selected because of the seats and the whole competition. So I may not be going to give that. The due cutoff list will come out soon. So if I get admitted to a good college, a good one, only then I'll go to Delhi University. If not, then I'll probably going to a private university. And what I want to study is journalism. I have decided upon it that I want to study journalism. If not that, then film. But yeah, that's all I study. So that's the whole college situation. Next question is, do you like K-pop or do you like BTS? No, I do not like K-pop and I do not like BTS. The thing is, the BTS fans are very, very, like, not all obviously, but some of them are very toxic, and I have gotten a lot of hate because of that, and I don't like to speak on the topic. But I don't like BTS and I don't like K-pop. Obviously, I respect what they do, but their music is just not for me. Third question is asked by a lot of you people. It's how I edit my videos. So I edit on on different devices, to be very honest. Sometimes I edit on my iPad when I want it to be done like very quickly, but otherwise I mainly edit on my MacBook Air. And I edit on Premiere Pro over there. It's called Adobe Premiere Pro CC. It's a very good editing software. It's very professional. It gives me the look I want. I am thinking of switching to Final Cut Pro because it's much cheaper that way. It's like $300, but it's a one-time payment. So I'm thinking of switching to like Final Cut Pro. But for now, like Premiere Pro just really does the job. Fourth question is, what is your current favorite song, your favorite actor, your actress, and your favorite singer? Okay, so my current favorite song is Two of Us by Louis Tomlinson. It's a very, very good song. I'll try to link it down in the description, but you can search it on Google and listen to it. Please listen to it. It is such a good song, and like maybe you'll cry listening to it. It's a very, very good song, and Louis Tomlinson is just like very good. So that song is my current favorite. My favorite actor is Robert Pattinson, and favorite actress is, I like a couple of them actually. I like Keira Knightley, Emma Watson, Nina Dobrev is also actually one of my favorites. She is a very good actress. Yeah, that's what it is. And my favorite singer is Zayn Malik and Shawn Mendes. But basically, I like One Direction too. Fifth question is very juicy and it's asked by a lot of you people. It's how much do I earn on YouTube? So it's, I guess it's private to me and I wouldn't want to tell it to someone, but it's just, I'll give you a rough idea. It's very, very less. It's extremely less. Like, I won't even say that it's like average or something. It's extremely less. So if you're thinking of doing YouTube for the money, then I'll tell you, don't even get started because the money is just nothing. So that's that. Sixth question is, do you have any Netflix recommendations? Actually, I do have a couple like Netflix recommendations. For the movies, I would suggest watching Wait For It, Devil All The Time. I think that movie is like coming out soon, so make sure you watch that one, add it to your like list. And otherwise you can watch Perks Of Being A Wallflower. It's a really, really good movie. Another one, Love, Simon, you don't have it on Netflix, I guess. Yeah, but the movies you can watch on Netflix is The Perks Of Being A Wallflower, you can watch like Pirates of the Caribbean. So I guess they've removed it now, but it was there before. So that one you can watch as well. Work It is a like it's a good movie for kids and stuff. And there's one more like kids movie, 8th grade or something like that, middle school, kuch karke. I don't remember the name, so you can watch that one as well. Series recommendations for PG-13, which means for like kids who are from like 12 to 13, 14, 15 years of age, I would recommend you can watch Just and Magic on Amazon Prime. You can watch Lock and Key on Netflix, and you can watch Meiko Mermaids. I've watched that one too. But yeah, you can watch those. It's like for kids, it's good. For 16 plus, you can watch 13 Reasons Why. It's a very, very good series. But I would not recommend it for everyone. If only you are very sensitive, then maybe don't watch that. But 13 Reasons Why, Sex Education is such a good show. Then Money Heist, Stranger Things, The Stranger is another good one. Control Z, Love 101 is another one. The Society is cancelled now, but that one is again a good one. Jane the Virgin, you can watch Jane the Virgin. And Gossip Girl. Like so many recommendations, I have a whole list. Seventh question is, are you religious? I'm quite the opposite actually, I'm not religious at all. My mom is very religious, my grandma is very religious, even my dad is really religious. In that like term, I am like my grandpa, who is not religious, just like me and my sister. We are not very religious, let's just say that. Or basically you can say that I am like, yeah, I am sort of an atheist, you can say. So, I don't want to offend anyone, it's just my personal preference. Eighth question is, do you have any regrets in life? And do you regret uploading anything on YouTube? Actually, I have one regret in life. I should not have taken maths in grade 11th and 12th. That is like my biggest regret, but I can't do anything about it, so I guess it's okay. But that really is affecting my whole career situation. Yeah, I regret that one thing only. The thing I regret uploading on YouTube is just like one sort of thing which happened recently, a video of Chat with Sam. That's the only thing I regret uploading, but it's not on YouTube anymore, so I guess it's okay again. So yeah, should one change their school in class 10th? So I understand why you're asking this situation, like question, not situation, because I changed my school in class 10th. Now I'd say it would really depend on the situation. For me, I was like way too comfortable at my old school, and I don't like staying in the comfort zone. I like new challenges. Sounding so much like Ronaldo, but yeah. Another thing was like the school also gave me very bad anxiety, and it was sort of very depressing for me to go every day. But the only thing that made me feel good about that school was my table tennis team. I loved it there. Like table tennis team was something which I wanted to stay for at the school, but once it got like really out of control, I did not want to be there because it just made me feel very sick. That makes sense. It gave me very bad anxiety. I did not want to go there again. That's why I left the school. And I changed schools in grade 11th, which made the situation like, I took some time to adjust, but I think it really helped me on my confidence, meeting new people, making new friends and stuff. So yeah, I made some really good friends too. So I guess it was nice changing schools. So the 10th question is, please elaborate on the commerce stream. So commerce stream consists of basically three main subjects, which is accountancy, business studies and economics. Accountancy is basically accounts, so it's books, like not the books which you read, it's like accounts books like ledger, journal. Basically it teaches you the entire accounting situation which happens, like income tax and stuff, so it teaches that. Business studies is a study, as the name suggests, it's about business. Teach you how to do business. So someone like me want to go to like in the business field in the future, I want to do my own business if it is possible sometimes, because I come from a business class family. That's why it's like I know how it's done, you know, so that's why I like it. The third thing is economics is it's a very, very interesting subject. It's a very good subject. It was one of my favorite subjects in 11th and 12th. So economics is again a great subject. It teaches you what the market, supply, demand, how the market is basically. And there are a lot of concepts on economics, but it is all very interesting. So definitely a plus for me. Another subject is English, and mathematics is optional. If you want to take maths, you can take maths. If you're not good at maths like me, please do not take maths because it is not easy. Mathematics is very tough. I'm not even going to lie about it. 11th and 12th mathematics is very tough. So if you're not good in maths, do not take it. So the last situation is your channel changing? Will you stop doing routine videos on here? What about your vlog channel? I'll answer it once and for all right here. The thing is, I'm not stopped doing my routines here yet. I love those videos, you know, I love watching routines. But the thing is that I'm not in college right now. That's why I'm not making those videos right now. I just cannot make the routines only. You understand what I mean to say? I will make routines, obviously I love those videos. Study videos, again, a lot of you people love it. I love it too. I love like telling people, and when you guys message me that your score has really improved, it makes me so happy. So I'll not stop doing those for now. But I'm also going to try out some new content, like draw my life, like pranks and like challenges. Those videos will not do very well on my channel because seeing like how the genre is, but I really hope that you all support me and I'll not stop doing routines. Obviously I love routines. The situation about my vlog channel, I will be posting like vlogs soon, but it's just that I am not like very, my life is not currently like very smooth, you know. It's like, and my schedule is also not very sort of smooth, you can say. I'm pretending to do a question and answers video even though I'm in like the middle of an existential crisis. Still I'm doing it, so that's, I don't want to get started on my vlog channel. I want to do it when I'm happy, when I am satisfied in my life, then I want to start doing it. Right now I am not in a like very good state mentally, that's why I'm not started right now, you know, if this makes sense. So that was all for this video, guys. I really hope you all like it. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell. Follow me on my Instagram at Samriddhi Awasthi and on Twitter at Samriddhi07. And I would also like to tell you all that I'm starting a new series on my channel. It'll be a 7-day series and it will be a how I study slash study series of online exams. So I will tell you everything about online exams. There will be 7 videos continuously from Monday to Saturday next week. So I'll be skipping this Saturday's upload just to prepare for like the entire week of new videos. So I really hope that you all support me in that. It will be at every day at 4 PM IST from Monday next week. So yeah, that's all. I'll see you guys on Monday with a brand new video. Bye.